नेक्स्ट वी हैव द कोस्टल प्लेन्स. बोथ ऑफ द ईस्ट एंड वेस्ट ऑफ द पेनिनसुलर प्लेट्यू आर द कोस्टल प्लेन्स. एज वेस्टर्न घाट आर क्वाइट क्लोज, वेरी क्लोज टू द अरेबियन सी, द वेस्टर्न कोस्टल प्लेन इज नैरो विद रॉकी क्लिफ्स. रॉकी क्लिफ्स मीन्स बिग मासेज ऑफ रॉक्स अबव द सी लेवल एंड दे हैव इंडेंटेड कोस्ट लाइन. इट इज ब्रॉड ओनली इन गुजरात. These are very narrow area, but they are broad in the Gujarat. No large river cross this plains. The northern half of the plain is called Konkan Coast, and the southern half is known as the Malabar Coast. It is beautifully black. It is beautiful backwaters and lagoons that Kerala is so famous for. They have salt water lakes that the Kerala is famous for. Lagoons are formed when the sea water is trapped between land and sea. When the sea water is trapped between the land and sea because of the sandbar. Sandbar means the on the other hand, between the eastern ghats and the Bay of Bengal is a broad coastal plain known as Eastern Coastal Plain, and this is known as Coromandel in the south, and in the north it is known as Northern Sircars. As compared to Western Ghat, Western Coastal Plain, Eastern